I'm going to go now and paint the biggest rock in Roraima, the Pedra Pintada. It's on an indigenous reserve known as the Pacanaima Indigenous Reserve, which borders Venezuela and Guyana. And it hasn't been open that long to tourists. The rock has paintings, some which are believed to be 14,000 years old.